Today we are going to learn about complements. First, what are complements? A complement is a number added to another number to make the next 10, 100, 1000, and so on. Key rule, all from 9 and last from 10. First, what is the complement of 6? Step 1. First, you do 10 minus 6, which equals 4. And then to check the answer, to check your answer, just add them up. 6 plus 4 equals 10. So the complement of 6 is 4. Now let's find the complement of a two-digit number. Let's use 62 as an example. Step 1. Remember the key rule, all from 9 and last from 10. So all from 9. So let's subtract 9 from the tens place. Our tens place number is 6. 9 minus 6 equals 2. Step 2. And last from 10. So the last digit is the ones place in the two digit number. So 2 is the last digit. So 10 minus 2 equals 8. Our answer is 38. Now let's see if the answer is right. 62 plus 38 equals 100. We got it right. Now let's try a three-digit number which ends with a 0. Step 1. Now let's subtract 9 minus 7, which equals 2. Step 2. Since there's a 0 at the end, consider 4 as the last number. 10 minus 4 equals 6. And write the 0 as it is. Now, the answer for the answer for 740 is 260. Let's check if it is right. 740 plus 260 equals 1000. We were right. The answer for 740 is 260. Now let's try another example of a three-digit number that has a 0 in the middle. Step 1. 9 minus 8 equals 1. Step 2. Now there's a 0 in the middle. So just subtract 9, which it says all from 9 and last from 10. So let's do 9 minus 0, which equals 9. And then last from 10. So 10 minus 4 equals 6. The complement of 804 is 196. Let's check our answer. 804 plus 196 equals 1000. So 1000 is our base. Thanks for